She's all nice and washed. She looks really nice right now. She looks really clean. She's gonna look even better after this. What if I talk to you guys like this? I'm gonna try the intro like this. So, we haven't talked to you guys in forever. We haven't made a video in a long ass time. And we're coming today with a new video. As you can tell, I got the BMW tinted. I made a video of that and I never posted it. We also made a video like 2 weeks ago on Valentine's Day and we never posted it, but we hope to post this one. So Irvin doesn't know, but I'm gonna go pick him up so we could go to, we're gonna get rims for the Beamer, but he doesn't know that, and then we're gonna surprise him. So keep that a secret. And yeah, hopefully they look good. Hopefully this is a good intro. I don't know what I feel about me talking to a window right now. But yeah, let's start heading to Irvin's house and see where the world takes us.
Made it to Irvin's house.
You guys remember the last time we were at his house was at the day we went to the incline. I'm excited. I'm like anxious to go to the rim shop and get these shits. Like, look at those stock rims. They're gonna be gone. But also, Eric got tire lettering and his wheels look so nice. Look at that. Must be nice. Must be nice being 22s. I can't get over how good they look. It's like, so yeah, now we're waiting for Irvin to come outside. I cut my finger at work yesterday and look how swollen it is. That shit looks gross. But yeah, guess we wait for Irvin now. So I'm gonna give you guys more depth about the rims. They're 19s. They're like a model called Niche. And they're, I don't know how to say it, so I'm not even gonna say it. Just know that the back rims are wider than the front ones. Cause horsepower, you know? But yeah, I'm excited. I'm really excited. After like 7 months of owning that, it's time for new rims. So yeah. Kill me with those fumes. So Irvin, what are we doing today, bro? I already did the intro. I already told him what the fuck we're doing, but you don't know what we're doing. So what do you think we're doing?
We're gonna go have breakfast, and then gonna go pick up some things. You haven't told me yet, whatever.
I already told them, bro.
Wow, thank you. All right.
What? Take your last guess before we go to that store.
I feel like it's an exhaust, but I don't know.
It's not. Yeah. I showed them your tire lighting.
Yeah.
Shits are sick.
But yeah. Waffles.
You gotta tell me why the fuck you haven't seen them in forever, bro.
Because we lost the video that we were supposed to post.
We did.
Yeah.
Yeah. Alright. I'll see you at Waffle House. We're gonna Waffle House. We just had breakfast. Waffle House is really underappreciated. It's like one of the best places out here. If you haven't tried Waffle House, I highly recommend it. Me, Jose, recommends Waffle House. And Irvin couldn't guess what I got. Like, he guessed it, but I keep saying no. So right now he's gonna be like, I knew it. But yeah, we're on our way now. Oh, I'm excited. I can't wait to see how that car's gonna look. We'll see you guys in a second. Recording, bro.
Going?
What?
Are we gone?
But wait till they open.
They're not open?
I don't think so. Hold up. I want to show them something. But they're not wheels and tires. Hold up. No, hold up. I was looking at this when we were around over here. Oh shit. Ah, look at that view. We live in a beautiful estate, bro.
Well, you're beautiful.
You're gorgeous.
Oh shit.
Fuck, I'm excited. Say goodbye to the Beamer. Aaron's back from using the potty room. So how do you feel knowing I'm getting billets on the car, dude?
Is that what those billets?
Those billets are mine, bro.
Oh shit, I'm sick.
Dude, I'm excited. I'm so excited.
So this is where the taquaches come, huh?
You should.
I like the wheels in the other room.
You should not get my cut.
I would like these, but like big.
These are like the Giovanni's, bro.
I would like those.
Imagine having like these deep dish off road. Fucking mint. I'm excited.
You got these?
They look something like this. I'm excited.
So
what we'll show you guys? Do not move to Colorado. It's ugly as hell.
Yeah.
Like what is this? Look how ugly those mountains look. You do not move here. Especially if you have Arizona plates. Okay. Dude, I was gonna have to blur that out.
Yeah.
Do not move to Colorado. So right now we're waiting for the tires to be mounted on.
It's been about 45 minutes, even though they said they were doing it yesterday.
I know, yesterday they were like, it'll take 2 hours to mount them on.
Hey, but I guess they're right. I was like, there's no way any other thing costs as much as you spent than those.
Yeah, we're he said the tires are wide as hell.
Yeah, they look pretty wide. I feel like you're gonna rub.
They're 265, 35, I think. 19.
That's wide.
And then
for a car.
And then the front ones are 235.
Oh, 235 in front?
Yeah.
Oh, that's not bad.
So, yeah, but the back.
I thought they're gonna be 265 all around.
Nah. No, it's because the back tire, the back rim is wider than the front one. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So I'm a Corvette now, dude.
Sick.
Respect me. So right now we're gonna go do some errands. Really highly recommend that song, bro. What are your thoughts right now?
I only got to see the color. I didn't even get to see how they look.
So like the color, it's a really nice color. Like
it looked just normal.
Nah, dude, you have to see it like up close. Uh-huh. It like stands out once you're up close to it. It's a really I like the design too, bro. Ooh, Air Max. Gapped. Get gapped, son.
Man, that was a nice one.
So Nas came out with a new drink. It's called Turbo. It comes with zero sugar. We're gonna try it. We're over here in Commerce City.
Nas, please sponsor us.
I know, for real. Nas, sponsor us. We're gonna play our little skit that we just did. So it's not gonna be widescreen though. I'll play it right now.
Good.
It is? Hold up.
Milligrams of caffeine.
It tastes like orange.
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna play the skit. Damn, bro, I heard you run eights on the quarter mile.
Yeah.
What do you run, bro? What's under the hood?
I run twin turbos, bro.
You run twin turbos?
Yeah.
No way. Oh shit, you do.
Yep.
Damn. When you got me, what you want? Baby, I should start all over. It's not me, what you want? Help me let it look in. You got me, what you want? Yeah, I'm breaking it over. Just tell me what you want.
We're a gas station because this dude needs gas. And new wheels. So Jose, how do you feel?
I feel like a new car. Why can't be Corvettes now, bro? We're wide as fuck from the back, so Corvettes.
You can be Corvettes because of the wheels?
Yeah.
Damn.
Like, can you tell that they're fucking wide? Holy shit, those shits are wide.
Yeah, dude, it's illegal.
Those shits are wide as fuck.
Yeah.
They look like your truck tires. What size are yours? Are yours
205? Mine's 305.
305?
Yeah. But since it's a truck, it looks kind of small.
I don't know, bro. I like it a lot.
It looks really good.
The tire, like, you know, Toyo tires.
Yeah.
Although they're Iron Man.
The Iron Man?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. That's pretty good.
There's the wheels.
We're port these license plates. He's been doing illegal activities.
Like how you just get caught. You really just get on my license
plate. Fuck yeah.
So you said you like boys? He likes guys.
Huh?
So that's Bree. So you might be confused, like, what the fuck? Explain.
So this is the next day of his vlogs. But what we were gonna do, fuck, I don't know how to explain it.
Alright, I'll try my best to, like, explain it.
I don't know how to explain it.
Because, you know, my IQ is 5,000. Okay. So the video you're watching now, the video you just watched now, is from yesterday. But yesterday we didn't do an outro, so we're doing the outro today. But yeah, we recorded a new video today, so that video will be up tomorrow.
But the video recorded today was through my...
through his point of view.
Yeah, and my editing, which is going to be a second video.
Yeah, he's so trying to flex on me with the edits, bro.
So you're going to see two different types of edits. I don't know. Mine are a little extensive.
I think his edits are better than mine, because I don't really edit. I just put the videos together. But yeah, this was
gonna ignore the fact that who's back there, right?
Yeah, I told you, like, that's Bree. You understand why she's here in the next video.
Yep.
So now you have no other choice but to stay tuned to find out why she's here.
Yep. Next video should be posted maybe a day after or 2 days after, depending on.
Pretty sure it's a day. Okay. Yeah. Peace out. You gotta do your little.
Okay. Well, dude, it's already kind of.
Don't be embarrassed because she's back there, dude.
Bro, it's good.
Don't
it's
be already... embarrassed. Come on, the camera's on you.
Like the video, subscribe, hit that bell notification to get all the uploads since we're uploading another one. You know, other one's gonna be fire, so make sure to subscribe and everything.